if I wanted to replicate, if I wanted to build a Howard Johnson magnetic motor, is that information in the patents? Or I have to come and ask you how to show me how to do it, or?
Well, it depends on who you are.
Yeah.
If you're still accepting the stuff, it's 100 years out of date.
Right.
You couldn't do it.
Right. Yeah. I guess my question, in a way, is eventually, do you anticipate going into commercial production of units?
Well, I think it's bigger than that.